Now it's the most commented story on WAPT.com. Many of you are sounding off on the deadly nightclub shooting. Around 1 o'clock Sunday morning, someone began shooting inside the Birdland on Ferris Street. 27-year-old Yatasha Johnson, a bystander, died when a stray bullet struck her in the face. Some of you said the young woman shouldn't have been in the area in the first place, saying it's not safe. But as 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, nearby business owners say that's just not true.
These bullet holes on the front window of Birdland is just a sign of a series of problems this nightclub has had over the years. But other business owners worry if these problems don't stop, it will affect the rest of the street.
F. Jones Corner opened 4 months ago on Ferris Street. The owners hire sheriff's deputies for security on weekends.
I've got no weapons allowed, you know, in a couple of places throughout the bar. And folks sometimes, you know, refer to that and joke and laugh about it. But it's really not, it's not funny. It's not something that we're really willing to tolerate.
According to JPD, police haven't been called to F. Jones Corner since it opened. But Saturday night, it was a different story. Three blocks down the street at Birdland, someone brought a .40 caliber gun inside the club. Police say after a fight broke out, a stray bullet hit 27-year-old Watasha Johnson in the face. She died at the nightclub. Four other people were shot. They're out of the hospital now.
That speaks to the issue that it's not the street, it's the particular club or patrons that are going inside a particular clubs that are causing a problem.
We came here to Birdland to track down the owner, but couldn't get in touch with him. Please tell us charges against him aren't out of the question. Reporting from downtown Jackson, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Thank you, Catherine. Now, police believe they know the identity of the shooter, but want to verify information before naming a suspect.